Well, in Loveland tonight, the community is mourning the loss of a longtime swimming coach. Kevin Polanski was pulled from the water at the Mountain View High School Aquatic Center. Polanski died at a hospital. He was the swim coach at Loveland High from the 70s to the 90s. Polanski was named Colorado High School Coach of the Year for four different times, and he was 67 years old. What caused his death has not yet been released.